Hello friends, I'm Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. In this video series, I am explaining you the file handling in C++. In this video session, I am explaining you the file opening modes, which are the file opening modes we can use in the C++ programming language. Before that, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel. If you have not subscribed yet, then please do subscribe my channel Tech Talks. Please keep the bell ringing, because ringing bell will give you the notification about new videos of my channel. Do share it with your friends, give the comments and like my video. Here we'll start with the file handling. First of all, what is file handling? Before moving to file handling, we must know what are the files. So files are nothing but which are used to store the data. They are nothing but the storage device. They are nothing but where we can store the data. File handling provides us a mechanism which is useful to perform different operations on it. So file is used to store the data. For that we need to perform different operations, like to open a file, to create a file, to store data, that is writing data on that. Accessing data is nothing but the reading data from a file, and after performing these different operations we can close a file. So to perform all these operations, file handling is a mechanism which will make us, or which will be helpful to perform these different operations. To perform these different operations, we need to use different streams. Streams are helping us to perform that all the input and output operations. With the help of file pointer, we can perform all these operations. Always to open a file, to perform a reading operation, to perform a writing operation, file pointer is used. Every time, this file pointer is very helpful to perform all these operations, because it keeps the track of the current position in the file, current position of the cursor in the file. So it is very helpful. Whenever you want to perform the reading or a writing operation, the programmer not need to take care about the advancement of the file pointer, because automatically the file pointer is get incremented to the next position in your file. So with the help of this file pointer, we can open a file in these different opening modes. So this is the main or heart of this video session, where I am explaining you the modes of opening, where we can perform these different types of operations on the file. So these are the modes I have already given. They are stands for is already explained over here. And here I am going to explain you the description about every mode. So very first mode is in mode, where I am using the in mode whenever I want to perform the read operation. This iOS scope resolution in is nothing but the syntax of the mode whenever I want to open a file. When in I am going to use it, it stands for input mode, where input mode is used while reading the file. If I want to perform the reading operation on my file, reading is nothing but the input operation. So that's why I will use the ifstream, and the object of ifstream class is helpful to access this particular mode. Open function I will use for the opening of a file, in which the second parameter, second argument where you need to provide a mode, that time you will be helpful this opening modes. The another mode is nothing but the out mode. This is nothing but the out stands for output mode. Output is nothing but the writing on the file. For this I will use the ofstream class. The object of the ofstream class only will help us to access the open member function of the ofstream class, in which the mode I will write iOS scope resolution out. So for writing purpose I will use this particular mode. Now here I would like to explain you one more thing, like if the file is already existing in this write mode or in this out mode, the previous content will get vanished and the file will get open as a blank file. And if you are giving the file name, which is nothing but the first parameter of your open function, file name, if that file is not existing, then this out mode creates that particular file. So this out mode is useful for two purposes. That is, first one is nothing but if file is not existing, then it creates the file. If file is already existing, but it vanishes all the data and opens a file as a blank or new file. So you need to take care always while using this out mode. That is, if you want to preserve the content of the already existing file, then out mode is not suitable for your purpose. For that you need to go for the another opening mode. Now let's come back to the in mode again. If your file is already existing, then this in mode is able to open that particular file for reading purpose. But if your file does not exist, then this in mode is not helpful for you, because it only opens the file if already exists. Because if the file is not existing, then there will not be any data available which will be helpful for the reading purpose. So if in stream, in opening mode, we are going to use to perform read operation, then at that time your file must be existing. Now let's go forward for the APP mode, is nothing but the append mode. Append mode is nothing but here you can preserve the data which is available with your existing file, already existing file, and the content which currently you want to write down will get append at the end of the file. So the drawback of this out mode was, like, if already existing file you are want to open for a writing purpose or for adding some data, this out mode is not suitable. For that the APP mode is suitable, where you can preserve the previous data and you can add the, or you can append the extra content at the end of the file. This ATE mode, the fourth mode, is ATE mode, is nothing but the at the end. So this is helpful to move to the end of the file whenever you will open a file. Another mode is nothing but the binary mode. If I want to open a binary file for which I will open the file in this binary mode. If the file is not present, then the file will get open as the ASCII file as default. Truncate mode, TRUNC, is the mode, another mode which stands for truncate mode, which is helpful to discard the content of the existing file when you will open it for writing purpose. So these are different opening modes. They are helpful whenever you will open your file for these different purposes. According to your purpose, according to your requirement, you need to choose the correct mode that you need to provide as the second parameter to the open function. So thank you friends for listening and watching my video. If you like the content and the video, please subscribe my channel Tech Talks. Here I am providing you a subscription link. Please do subscribe my channel. Here I am providing you the next video from this video session, video series, and here I am providing you the playlist for this video series. Thank you friends. Stay tuned with Tech Talks. Thank you.